Belmont men's basketball team hasn't tipped off their regular season yet, thus meaning they're still in the preseason, which allowed for Brian Voelkel to be named to the America East All-Conference preseason team for the third straight year. The senior has racked up awards over his first 3 years at Vermont, named All-Conference First Team and All-Defensive Team just last year, a two-time All-Defensive selection overall. He was also the 2011 America East Rookie of the Year, and most notably the 2012 America East Men's Basketball Most Outstanding Player. Voelkel and the guys officially get things going this weekend with the women's squad in the Catamount tip-off and open the regular season on November 9th.